even get to run.
Braid out time. Had these in maybe, well, I wore them to work yesterday and I haven't done it the night before. Last night, I was looking at some videos on the braid. I had to get a little crinkly dreads or whatever. They're saying just saturate your hair, dry that, and the next thing, take them out. You know, while it was in braid, of course. So I wet it last night, dried it, wrapped it up. Now it's the next morning, so we're gonna see how I look. As soon as I get this mess out, I mean, it ain't mess, you know, I like how I look. Cornrows. Excuse my voice, I'm a little tired. Just got up. Oh god, I can't even get the rubber band off. I'm gonna have to edit this out. Boy, this is about to get on my nerves right here. I need to learn how to, you know, braid myself. Know how to do. The dude I was watching, he braided his own hair. He just took three as he was retwisting or whatever. And he just plaited them or whatever. Plait, braid, whatever term y'all use. I might not be using the right one, but pretty sure y'all know what I mean, right? Yeah. Oh my god, this rubber band. Too bad so far. So far, it don't look too bad. But we've yet to see the finished product, so I'm just gonna keep it moving here. I'm gonna put a work today, too, so hope it looks good. You know what I'm saying? It's green, didn't it? Heck yeah. I'm braided up in here. I don't know if it's still braided. Well, I guess I was missing something, though. kind of do keep doing braids in about 2 weeks, a week ago, at least a week, you know, so two for the best results. This is good right here, and they technically ain't been 2 whole days, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, after I wet it last night, it was good, pretty much.
Thank you.
rocking with. Can't complain, man. So yeah, definitely trying to get you a braid out. It's my first one for my year. It's the first time I've even done anything with my hair, really. I know that first style that I had in my 1 year video. After that, boy, that mess was itching. That's why I took it out. I forgot to even say that. I took it out because it was itching. 2 days later, couldn't deal. Because my whole first year, I didn't deal with any itching. That mess just came at me like that. Wasn't ready for it. So I told my mom to put the cornrows in because it'd be easy to get in my scalp when it started itching. I was like, dang, I got the cornrows. I might as well give me a little braid out, whatever. So, did that. Here we are. So, see how long this lasts. I'm out. Didn't even get to cross.